return to real rap at its roots. The finest example, always breaking it down to his last compound, and it goes like this.
Well, it's the Creo Kid. I blow spots up on the regular. MCs catch grief if they step into my area. I rip the mic apart and lay the rest those who contest the authority. Superiority is what I flex with feet. The most and more precise and insane makes overzealous MCs. Y'all getting stuff like a sinus. Challenging the quote, y'all, you ain't got the potential. No doubt, cause I beat the quintessential.
So come and peep the sounds, the vibe as I commence to break it down. Got these rhythms coming from the ground, underground origin. Be putting much work in your city with finesse, field rules, and straight lyrical nitty gritty on the one. Elements come together on the ill flow. I fluctuate that tone on the tempo. So what? Quintessence operation, aka my man Quo. You'll take them out with the info.
Returning with the vengeance, I'll be wrecking MCs on the daily basis. They can't get a taste, the style's too complacent. Quo represents fat beats in the sounds of styles broken down to their last compound.
Sounds that you be seeking in the words that I be speaking.
Broken down to its very last compound.
Sounds that you be seeking in the words that I be speaking.
Broken down to its very last compound.
Sounds that you be seeking in the words that I be speaking.
Broken down to its very last compound.
Sounds that you be seeking in the words that I be speaking.
Broken down to its very last compound.
Tracks coming strong, moving at a steady pace. Yo, give me that 9 inches of steel, there ain't no time to waste. To kick precise lines and rhymes is essential. I breeze rough and rugged over heavy instrumentals. So styles you seek in the words that I speak get delivered from the mind with the proper technique. Dealing flows, dropping lyrical blows for the hardcore, and always bringing more in store.
I said it once before that I'm the quintessential. Like Billie Holiday, I'm dropping flows in sequential. Never lack skills, call me that lyrical sharpshooter. Lifted like Buddha, I kick a beat like Gene Krupa. Well, keep me searching hard to achieve the dope status. I keep a clear focus on the mic apparatus. Cause nowadays, it ain't enough to just float. So I develop fat styles like Duke and Melatonin.
Cause we rocking the mic like a cradle and it don't stop. Together on a mission to uplift hip-hop. Collecting props in the arenas of the underground. Breaking down styles to the very last compound.
Break it down to it
breaking them down to their last compound. And we out.